neatly combed in place. There were four generations of love on her face. She was so wise, no surprise past her eyes. She'd seen it all. I was a child, about 3 or 4. All day I'd ask questions, at night I'd ask more. But whenever, she never would ever turn me away. No, no. I say, how can I be sure what is right or wrong? And why does what I want always take so long? Please tell me where this God living, why won't he talk to me? I say, Grandma, what is love? Will I ever find out? Why are we so poor? What is life about? I wanna know the answers before I fall. As she tucked me in, then she pulled up that old rocking chair once again. But tonight she was slightly, remarkably different somehow. Slowly she rocked, looking from yonder she stretched, then she started to speak. What she told me would mold me and hold me together inside. Yeah, 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 yeah. She said all the things you ask you will know someday, but you have got to live in a patient way. God put us here by faith, and by fate are these better days. She said, child, we are almost in the dark of night. In the morning's gonna come till the time is right. Can't get through better days unless you make it through the night. You gotta make it through the night. Yes, you do. You can't get to know better days unless you make it through.
Sent angels down and gave Grandma her wings. Now she's flying and sliding and gliding in better days. And although I'm all grown up, I still get confused. I stumble through the dark, getting bumped and bruised. When night gets in my way, I can still hear my grandma say, I can.